हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक. एज इन अवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी वर डूइंग टॉपिक ऑफ एडजेक्टिव. वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर टॉपिक. वी लर्न अबाउट व्हाट इज एडजेक्टिव, व्हाट आर द पोजीशंस ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स एंड व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव. टुडे वी विल स्टडी सम मोर काइंड्स ऑफ एडजेक्टिव. सम अदर इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टडीड अबाउट the quality adjective, quantity adjective, number adjective, possessive adjective. Now we will study some more. When we discuss about adjective of numbers, number adjectives are divided in two parts. First is cardinal and second is ordinal. As you know, in mathematics also numbers are of two types, cardinal number and ordinal number. These numbers we can use with our noun to tell about the number of the nouns. Cardinal numbers are 1, 2, 3, 4 are cardinal numbers. If we use 1, 2, 3, these are cardinal numbers. And ordinal numbers tell about the position of the noun. Words like first, second, third are ordinal numbers. First, last, all these are ordinal numbers. So when these numbers are used with noun, they are the adjective of numbers. The next type of adjective is indefinite adjective. The word indefinite, the meaning of indefinite means जिसके लिए आपको ये ना पता हो कि कौन सा क्या. ऐसे adjectives when the adjective is not definite, it is indefinite, then we can say that adjective is indefinite adjectives. Adjectives like some and any. अगर हम किसी भी नाम के साथ some और any use करें तो क्या कोई definiteness शुरू हो रही है? वो कोई भी चीज हो सकती है. सम और एनी मीन्स इनडेफिनिटनेस है वहां पर. लाइक आई के सम समवन, एनी बुक, एनी पेन, इट मीन्स यू आर नॉट पर्टिकुलर अबाउट, कोई डेफिनेट के लिए आप नहीं बात कर रहे हैं. नेक्स्ट टाइप ऑफ एडजेक्टिव इज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव एडजेक्टिव. डिस्ट्रीब्यूट मीन्स व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट एवरी सिंगल. डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करना मीन्स जब आप किसी एक ग्रुप में ईच सिंगल की बात कर रहे हैं, हर एक की बात कर रहे हैं. वी आर टॉकिंग नॉट in a group but we are talking about a single individual unit. This single individual unit ki baat karte hain. Adjective like every, each, neither are called the adjective of distributive adjective. When we use these adjective before noun, jab hum noun ke sath inko use karte hain, like each boy, every student, it means we are talking about individual. Hum akele ki baat kar rahe hain. Some students feel confusion between indefinite adjectives like some and any. In detail, we will see what is the difference between the adjective, indefinite adjective some and any. Where do we use some and where do we use any? When we want to show indefiniteness or we want to use indefinite adjective some, we use indefinite adjective some in positive sentence. Means affirmative sentence. In affirmative sentence we use some and in negative sentence we use any. There are different type of sentences: assertive sentence, negative sentence, interrogative sentence. When our sentence is assertive sentence, then we use some, and when our sentence is negative, we use any. If I say I have already purchased some books means this sentence is not negative sentence. That's why I have used the adjective some. If I make this sentence in negative, I have not purchased any book. Now what I am saying, I have not purchased any book. I have not purchased any book. Because this sentence is negative, that's why we used adjective any in place of some. इसीलिए हमने any का use किया है, some का use नहीं किया. अगर आप यहाँ पर some का use करेंगे, that will be wrong use. I have not purchased some books. No, that is wrong. So what we should use when our sentence is negative sentence, we must use any in place of some. If there is choice between some and any, you must use any. So what about interrogative sentences? Interrogative sentence अगर हो तो हम किसका use करेंगे? In interrogative sentence both are possible, some and any. Both are possible, but what is the difference? When we use some, इट मीन्स यू आर व्हेन यू आर इंट्रोगेटिव, आप कोई चीज पूछ रहे हैं, asking something and you expect the answer in yes. अगर आपका आप expect कर रहे हैं आपका answer क्या होगा, reply जो आने वाला है वो yes में होगा, then we use some. But when we expect the answer will be negative, जो भी आप interrogate कर रहे हैं पूछ रहे हैं और आपका expected answer क्या है, no में आने वाला है, then you use adjective any. तो आपको indefinite adjective any का use करना चाहिए. For example, you see, जैसे मैंने आपसे कुछ चीज के लिए पूछा, डू यू हैव सम मनी, कैन यू गिव मी सम मनी, और डू यू हैव सम मनी, मेरा एक्सपेक्ट क्या कर रही हूँ कि आप उसका रिप्लाई यस में करेंगे. दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव यूज्ड सम. यू डू योर वर्क योरसेल्फ, डू यू नीड एनी हेल्प फ्रॉम माय साइड, इट मीन्स मैं क्या साथ एक्सपेक्ट कर रही हूँ कि आप मुझे क्या रिप्लाई करने वाले हैं, नो में करने वाले हैं. दैट्स व्हाई आई एम यूजिंग डू यू एक्सपेक्ट एनी हेल्प फ्रॉम माय साइड. Then I suppose, मैं suppose करती हूँ, मैं ये मान के चल रही हूँ कि आप क्या करेंगे, reply negative में करेंगे. So we use some with positive, any with negative, and with interrogative sentence we can use some or any both. But if our expected answer is yes, we will use some. If our expected answer is any, we use. Expected answer is no, then we will use any. This was the difference between some and any. There is one more difference that students are confused between indefinite. There one more indefinite adjective is, that is few. What is the difference between some and few? Some is used with countable nouns and uncountable nouns. For with both we can use some. हम some का use ऐसे noun के, because these are adjective, we will use them before noun. We can use some with countable noun also, uncountable noun also. I can say some toffees or I can say some milk. Both are correct. But we use few with only countable noun. हम few का use only countable noun के साथ करते हैं, not with uncountable noun. Uncountable noun के साथ में few का use नहीं होता. I can say few books, but I can't say few water. But some can use with countable and uncountable both. हम some का use दोनों के साथ कर सकते हैं. I can say some books, I can say some water also. In this way, this I explained the difference between some and few. When we were discussing about some and any, one use of any is, as we have seen, the use of some and any that we use in positive and negative. What more use of any is when we want to say ki koi farak nahi padta. Any means it is not definite, because it is indefinite. We definiteness ko nahi show karta. So we can use any jab hum ye kehna chahe. If I ask you ki give me a red pen and you ask me which one, and I say any, means कोई भी दे दो, not definite. कोई भी definite नहीं है, कोई भी दे दो, कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता, कोई सा भी दे दो. It means I am not definite about कि मुझे वो ही वाला चाहिए. If I use any, means any in the sense of कि कोई भी दे दो, कोई भी means not definite. So in this way, these were the differences of some differences where the student feel confused. Thank you student for this class. We will continue this topic in our next session.